today we're going to do a quick boot up test of the LattePanda, just to see how long it takes to boot up. So here's my stopwatch, here's my LattePanda, this is the on switch. 3, 2, 1. It's booting. Windows logo. And into the login screen. We're on 25 seconds so far. And here we go. Into the desktop. That was just around 30 seconds to boot. And it seems to be working okay. Let's open up Internet Explorer, whatever it's called now. Okay, good.